Hey guys, welcome back to a lockdown episode of HairTube, and thank you to everyone who's reached out to me to ask how I'm going and what's happening, bring you guys up to speed on what's happening. The reason why I haven't been filming any videos of late, Australia is in heavy lockdown. The government has locked us all down for an indefinite period of time. And I'm unable to go to the salon. We are only allowed to be in contact with people who live in our household. So obviously it makes it very hard to film videos and to create content for you guys, because I know you're enjoying it and I love creating it for you. So I thought I'd do one here in my backyard, and I've got my beautiful model today, Victoria. So I'm gonna cut Victoria's hair and you guys can watch me do that. I'm not gonna be too much talking throughout. It's just gonna be a little bit of playtime for me just to sort of do some hair again. Let's see how I go. All right, let's get going, eh? So I'm gonna do just a, what I would say, a really pretty feminine short haircut. And today I've chosen to use the EPH60. You can find these on my website if you want to purchase them. If you're in the US, you're gonna get a great deal on exchange rate at the moment. And very, very high quality, and they are Australian as well. And I'm also using the 270 carbon comb. So let's see what we can do with Victoria, hey?
Absolutely.